when E occurs in the word initial position, such as easy, Chinese speakers tend to insert a short consonantal glide, yeah, before the vowel, becoming yeezy. Thus, the words east and yeast would sound very much the same to native speakers of English. This feature may be analyzed as transfer from Chinese to the extent that the Chinese vowel E in the syllable initial position is constantly preceded by the semi-vowel, yeah. For example, in